Tallahassee and Children's Miracle Network Hospitals on Friday, November 1st at the 2013 Belt Buckle Ball. Joining us this morning to talk about it is Stephanie Nicholas, the UF Health Shands Office of Development for the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. Thank you for being here with us.
Thank you for having me. Good morning.
So tell us all about the Belt Buckle Ball.
Oh, wow. Well, it's a fun event. Really, the purpose is to raise funds and awareness for Children's Miracle Network at UF Health Shands Children's Hospital. We have hundreds of children from the Tallahassee area that unexpectedly find themselves at Shands on an annual basis because the medical care that they need is not available to them here locally. So the funds raised through the Belt Buckle Ball are given to the Children's Miracle Network to provide the hospital with the best in pediatric medical equipment.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. And so at the event, there's going to be all sorts of entertainment,
yes.
Dining as well. Tell
yes.
us what's going on.
Well, we have multiple food stations, most of the food donated from generous restaurants here in Tallahassee. We have Houston D's will be our entertainment for the evening. We have our mechanical bull, our signature mechanical bull. People come to have a good time on that. We have poker from Vegas Nights. We have a multitude of different other activities throughout the evening as well.
And of course called Belt Buckle Ball, so I'm sure there's a certain attire that needs to be worn.
There is a certain attire. We call it plantation casual with your boots and your buckles. The ladies do like to step it up a notch and have fun with the way that they dress. The gentlemen generally wear their boots and their jeans.
Mm-hmm. And are tickets still available to
tickets
the event?
Tickets are still available. They're $75 a piece and can be purchased online.
Okay. And are tables and sponsorships available as well?
Tables are available at $600 per table, and sponsorships are also available, yes.
What is your goal this year? What did you guys raise last year? What is your goal for this year?
We raised nearly $18,000 last year. Our goal this year is a $25,000 net.
And of course, anybody out there listening, watching, can help raise that money. So
absolutely.
If people want to find out more information, where can they go?
They can go to tallybbb.org.
Okay. And of course, you know, if it is raining on Friday night, then they can wear their rain boots,
They can wear their rubber boots, yes.
Their rubber boots, mm-hmm. And this is a rain or shine event.
Yes, it is.
Okay, and it's taking place, the information's up there on your screen, Friday, November 1st from 6:30 to 11 p.m. at The Farm, which is 4300 North Meridian Road in Tallahassee. That's directly across from McClay School. $75 per ticket, $600 for a table of eight, all to benefit Children's Miracle Network at UF Health Shands Children's Hospital. Go to tallybbb.org. You can also call 850-386-6417. You can also find more information up on our website, WTXL.TV. We'll be putting it up on there. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me. Let's